Well, it's the afternoon, day one in the early muzzleloader season here in Maryland. This morning was really dead. Hunted down the bottom where I bow hunted twice. Saw a buck one time and then a couple of does another time. Was down there. Saw some rubs, a couple of scrapes. No deer. And then I hunted up in this spot two times in bow season. Saw nothing one time. Saw a buck one time. So I'm back in here, we'll see. Man, the colors up in the mountains are pretty. Hopefully you can see that behind me. Everything's changing. A big rock section back over here behind me. A bunch of yellow out here. I can see down to the next bench from here. Probably can get a 150 to 200 yard shot if I can pick an opening. And then when I saw that buck that came down from over here, in these rocks, in this thicket over on this side, kind of worked his way across this little bench. This bench in here is not very wide. It's only probably 40, 50 yards max before it drops to the next. It's really steep up here. Kind of breezy. This morning it was 42 degrees. Right now it's probably in the low 60s. It's supposed to get cloudy. And we'll see what happens. Woods are beautiful this time of year, though. So, stay tuned. It's 10 to 5. It's 75 degrees out here. We're halfway through the bear season in Maryland. It's the first chance I've had a chance to get out. Man, the colors in the woods are beautiful. Some of you can see that up behind me. I'll pan the camera here in a minute. A couple piles of scatter around the property, but can't really pattern these bear. They just kind of pass through. So you get real lucky if you see one. Although we have seen a few up in this area. So, who knows, if we got one on film, that'd be really cool. We've done it before in some of our deer hunts. You've seen them. It's close as about 12 yards. So we'll see what happens this evening. It's warm. It's got to be like 75 degrees out here, full sun. Woods are beautiful. Take a look out across there. kind of in a rocky, dirty section down here. Some boulders. A couple of those right here over my shoulder. Boulders up above us. A couple boulders right here. Steep. Just some good old rocks. Real buried looking area. I don't know where that seed and stuff going on here. There's acorns everywhere, but berries and stuff like that. Grapevines, I don't see any of that sort of stuff. But, you know, nice evening to knock off work just a little bit early. Boss was real nice to give me a few hours each afternoon this week to get out here. And see what we can do. That's the beauty of work-life balance, right?